My vanilla lattes and welcome back to our ASMR channel. I'm feeling very relaxed and very happy to spend just a moment with you. Saturday morning.
Rise and shine, y'all.
Rise and shine. I'm at work, just taking a little break. Just feeling really nostalgic right now. You know, the music's always playing in my head, right? I'm thinking about 1976. And in 1976, I was 9 years old. Okay. And my dear friends, Rebecca's beautiful ASMR addiction, Mr. Alexander Lapp, and Mr. Jonathan Thorson. You might remember this song from back then. Okay, England Dan and John Ford Coley. Really love to see you tonight. I love that song. It's a fun song, y'all. I'm gonna sing it for you because I wanna set the mood for the day. Okay, I'm relaxing. You take a deep breath. Some people do yoga in the morning. Some people stretch in the morning. You have to set the tone for the day, a positive tone. So when you sing, you're starting off the day with happy vibes, okay? Hello, yeah, it's been a while, not much. How about you? I'm not sure why I called, I guess I really just wanted to talk to you. And I was thinking maybe later on we could get together for a while. It's been such a long time and I really do miss your smile. I'm not talking about moving in and I don't want to change your life. There's a warm wind blowing the stars around, and I'd really love to see you tonight. We could go walking through a windy park, take a drive along the beach, stay at home and watch TV. You see, it really doesn't matter much to me. I'm not talking about moving in, and I don't want to change your life. But there's a warm wind blowing the stars around, and I'd really love to see you tonight. I won't ask for promises, so you don't have to lie. We both played that game before. Say I love you, then say goodbye. I'm not talking about moving in, and I don't want to change your life. But there's a warm wind blowing the stars around, and I'd really love to see you tonight. I'm not talking about moving in, I don't want to change your life. But there's a warm wind blowing the stars around, and I'd really love to see you tonight. I hope everybody has a fantastic weekend, and I'll catch up with you.